traveling with Bitcoin. Luxury travel agency of Southeast Asia, Smiling Albino, will start taking Bitcoin for payment from August 1st. As newsbitcoin.com reports, the agency will begin to accept Bitcoin transactions for the organizations of individual travel in Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos, and Myanmar. The company provides tourist service for 50 years already. Smiling Albino's Director of Business Development, Stephanie Rowe, believes that it is a more efficient way to book travels.